don't think if I died I'd go to heaven this year. 'Cause I ain't been nothing but bad. I took a purse from a little old lady and I pushed down a baby and I cheat on every girlfriend that I've had. Well, I honked at a one-armed man changing his flat tires. I never tipped the waitress at the bar. Even though I'll sit here all night drinking and getting all fucked up, and I'll leave my girlfriend passed out in the car. Well, I took my mama to the doctors. The news they gave her, it was really bad. Well, I went to the store to pick up her prescription, and I switched them for some Tic Tacs that I had. I don't think this year, 'cause I ain't been nothing but bad. I took a purse from a little old lady and I pushed down a baby and I cheat on every girlfriend that I've had. Play that cheating guitar, Justin. Well, my grandma's big house in front of my apartment caught fire, and I knew exactly what I should do. Well, I never ever called the fire department. I watched it burn to the ground. Now it got me a better view. If I died, I'd go to heaven next year. 'Cause I know I'll always be bad. No, no. And I'll keep taking purses from little old ladies, and I'll kick a baby right in the face, and I'll cheat on every girlfriend that I'll have. And I'll cheat on every girlfriend that I'll have. And I'll cheat on every girlfriend that I'll have.
All right. All right. Oh, not bad. Very bad.
This one goes like this. You look like somebody hit you in the face with a wiffle ball bat. Hold on, I get two more tries. Ready? You look like somebody hit you in the face with a wiffle ball bat or a shovel or something like that. You look like you came from a litter of goats. I bet your mom and dad, they didn't plan to have a little cannibalistic humanoid underground dweller. But at least they saved some money on dresses, 'cause no one ever took you to prom. 'Cause no one ever took you to prom. Or did you catch a football with your nose, or did you walk into a glass door when it was closed, or did everybody take turns hitting you in the face with soap and a sock, cause you're an ugly girl, ugly girl, ugliest girl in the school. You're an ugly girl, you're an ugly girl, but you're the only one for me. You're an ugly girl, ugly girl, ugliest girl in the school. You're an ugly girl, you're an ugly girl, but you're the only one for me. And you're the only one for me. Did you fall off the ugly truck and drag your block around the corner and over a rock and over the hill and through the woods to grandmother's house? Your ugly ass goes, you're an ugly girl, ugly girl, ugliest girl in the school. You're an ugly girl, you're an ugly girl, but you're the only one for me. You're an ugly girl, ugly girl, ugliest girl in the whole wide world. You're an ugly girl, you're an ugly girl, but you're the only one for me. And you're the only one for me. You look like death on a soda cracker riding a naked horse in the middle of the desert. Everybody grab your pitchfork and torch, because we gotta go behead her. She should operate a chainsaw for the massacre, because her face is made of leather. I hope someday she will marry me and we will always be together. She's an ugly girl, ugly girl, ugliest girl in the whole wide world. She's an ugly girl, ugly girl, probably don't have to sit down in peace. She's an ugly girl, ugly girl, mama's half rat and her daddy's a squirrel. She's an ugly girl, she's an ugly girl, but she's the only one for me. She's the only one for me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. She's the only one for me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. She's the only one for me.
Thank you. And she's for Justin also. She's not just for me.
I am afraid to share.
You said you weren't going to drink,
brother, any more or less.
This one's called Don't Cry For Me. Well, I shared my first kiss with a neighbor teenage daughter. She taught me everything to do. I thought it was special, now I went over the next day, but she was kissing on my brother Pooh. Well, I got me a girlfriend, she got a girlfriend too. Well, both of them, they're in love with me. I never was very good at doing math in school, but I know one and one and one makes three. Don't you cry for me when I die, when I die. Don't you cry for me when I die. Made a lot of money, but I got a lot of friends. Don't you cry for me when I die.
All right.
Well, I done a lot of dumb shit when I was just a kid. Not once did I ever get caught. If I had a dollar for every time I got away, we go fishing on my big ass brand new yacht. I'd probably spend all my money just trying to win the lottery. Whiskey, gasoline, and cigarettes. Well, I waste my whole time, but I never waste my life. If I die tonight, I'd go with no regret. Don't you cry for me when I die, when I die. Don't you cry for me when I die.
ain't made a lot of money, but I had a lot of fun. Don't you cry for me when I die. Don't you cry for me when I die, when I die. Don't you cry for me when I die. I ain't made a lot of money, but I had a lot of fun. Don't you cry for me when I die. Don't you cry for me. This is our song, Double Y, about a girl we met off of eHarmony. Told her I like girls her size. You don't understand what I mean, but she's my little dairy queen. I love my girl, she's double Y. To meet my mom and dad, the only dinner guest that we've ever had. I took her hand and started to flirt. She took it back and finished dessert. And when I was done, she let me sit on her lap. I love my girl, she's double. No, I can't reach around her.
both went to bed for the night. We went into my room, but it wasn't right. She chased me around the bed. She caught me and then she gave me some head. And when I was done, she kissed me right on the mouth. I love my girl, she's devil white. When we go out, I can't hide. I love her, and that's for sure. Everybody, even though I can't reach around her, I love my girl, she's devil white. Always edit that if you need to.
Well, that's fine. Should we do one more? Or is that good right there? Or what
do you want to do one more? Or we got you here. You might as well just keep going.
Yeah, I don't know what other ones Justin knows.
It's not lobster, by the way.
What is it?
Yeah, that's not lobster.
Yeah.
Representing.
Yeah, it's got it.
Well,
why don't you play Pikachu on that?
Sure.
Just for the fun.
Alright.
Got it.
Bonus song.
What'd you say? Not this
bonus
song?
I said bonus song.
Oh, bonus. I thought I said not this song.
Busting out the slides.
Yeah. Yeah.
This is one of my favorite songs that I've been playing for a lot of years with Justin. You know, I wasn't always this skinny. I've been the same weight since I was 8 years old. Just 2.5 feet shorter. You know how hard it is to get laid in the third grade when you're 230 pounds? It's not easy. My girlfriend just broke up with me the other night. Not the one I got now, but the one I had the other night. She told me it was because I didn't understand her. And she was right. I didn't understand her at all. I remember one night because she came up to me and she said, Chris, what is the difference between fucking and making love? And I said, what? She said, what, you know sabe inglés? I said, yeah, I fucking sabe inglés. I just don't know what the hell you just said. Once I did figure out what she said, I said, oh, okay. Well, making love is what we did the very, very first time. And fucking is what we did in your grandmother's bathroom on Thanksgiving. And she said, oh, I like fucking. And I said, everybody likes fucking. So this song is about her. I used to date a girl with an orthopedic shoe. Don't laugh, cause she could dance a circle around you. I met her in the club one night and she wouldn't stand still. The only girl dancing on the bar with one high heel. Then I took her out to the Merced County Fair. All the guys laughed at us, but we didn't care. The carny said she was too short for the amusement park ride. But all we had to do was lean her to the other side.
I used to date a girl.
up a golf tune. She had a special shoe made for every occasion. She even had a special flipper made for scuba diving on vacation. Thank you guys very much for hanging out with us. Really appreciate it. My buddy Justin.